Now in Guntan, sir.
Now in Guntan, sir.
Let's sanitize our hands first. Okay. I am Vishal Bhutrekar, second year medical student of the Medical School Foundation, and I am here for your cranial nerve examination. For this examination, there are a few steps like I will test for various cranial nerves and then I will summarize. For this examination, I need to ask a few questions to you. Is it okay if I ask the questions?
Okay.
Okay. Unsa imong pangalan?
Pratamesh.
Pilai imong edad?
21.
Unsa imong religion?
Hindu.
Unsa imong trabaho?
Student.
Asa ka nakpuyo?
Kasaliza.
Namino ka?
Single.
Single, okay. The importance of this examination is like we will get the diagnosis related to any kind of abnormalities in the cranial nerve. Like if it's related to the olfactory, you won't get the smell and all. Like that deformities you will get through this examination.
Okay.
Are you ready for this examination?
Yes.
Okay. So first we will go with the olfactory means smelling examination. For this examination you have to remove your mask. Okay. Now you have to close your eyes. Okay. And then you have to obstruct the one nostril. Okay. And you have to smell this and tell me what.
Tea powder.
Tea powder, okay. Close your eyes, don't open it. Obstruct the other nostril. Okay, smell it.
Sanitizer.
Okay. As you are, you can open your eyes. As you can able to tell properly about the smell. So we will go with the optic, that is a visual acuity test. For this, you have to stand here up to 20 centimeters or 6 meters far, and then you have to read this chart.
Okay.
Okay. You have to close one eye and start reading from the top to bottom.
E, F, P, T, O, Z, L, P, E, G, P, E, C, F, D, E, D, F, C, Z, P.
Okay. Close the other eye and just read it.
E, F, P, T, O, Z, L, P, E, D, P, E, C, F, D, E, D, F, C, Z, P.
Okay. So, you can able to read almost whole lines. That means your visual acuity is normal. You don't have any problems related to the optic nerve. Your visual acuity is 20/20. That's normal. So we will follow with the extraocular muscle movement. So just don't move your head and just follow this shape, whatever I will gonna draw. Okay. Okay. With this examination, that is extraocular muscle examination, I tested for the oculomotor, trochlear and abducens. So there are no abnormalities in this cranial nerves. So we will go with the trigeminal nerve examination. For the trigeminal nerve examination, I will go with the corneal, checking for the corneal reflexes. So for that, you have to just, okay, I will check for the other corneal reflex, okay. So now the next part of this examination will be facial expressions. So you have to just close your eyes and just let me know when you will feel the sensation. Where do you feel?
Here.
Okay.
This side.
Okay.
Here.
Okay. So the next part will be the jaw protrusion, means jaw movements. So you have to just protrude, retract, down, upward elevation then. Okay, as you can able to do it properly, so there are no abnormalities in the trigeminal nerve. So the next will be facial nerve examination. For the facial nerve, there are a few steps like just elevate your eyebrows. Okay, just close the eyes tightly. Okay, open it. Frowning. Okay, then smile. Just show your teeth. Okay, so that's all about this examination for the facial nerve. Means there are no abnormalities in this. So we will go with the vestibular cochlear nerve examination, or that is auditory acuity. For this, I will just keep my finger over your tragus and just I will obstruct the one ear, and I will tell some words and combination of word and letters. So you have to just tell me, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Three, one, four.
Okay.
Yes, what T.
Okay. So you can able to tell properly whatever I told to you. So the next will be the testing for the 9 and 10 cranial nerve, that is glossopharyngeal and vagus. For this, you have to drink the water. Just move it. Just drink the water. Okay, through this I can able to see the proper elevation of your thyroid gland. That's okay. Then next will be the, you have to open your mouth. Open. Okay, say ah.
Ah.
Okay, there is a proper elevation of your uvula and palate also. So the next step will be the checking for the gag reflex. Gag reflex is like when I keep this tongue depressor, your uvula will go upwards. That is gag reflex. So we are done with the 9th and 10th cranial nerve. There are no abnormalities in this also. So then the next step will be the checking for the spinal accessory nerve. For this, I will give the resistance to your one side of your neck, and you have to resist it. Okay, give the pressure. Oh, okay, we can see the proper contraction of the sternocleidomastoid muscle over this side. Then just follow with the other side. Okay, I can see the proper contraction of your sternocleidomastoid. So this next step will be the, you have to just elevate your shoulders. I will give the resistance. Okay, right. Okay, do it. Okay. As you can able to do it properly, there are no abnormalities in the 11th cranial nerve. So we'll go with the 12th cranial nerve. For the 12th cranial nerve, we have to check for the tongue, that is hypoglossal. You have to just retract your tongue. Just retract. Okay. Move to the right side, left side, up, down. Okay. As I can able to see, the tongue is in central position and it's pink in color and there are no abnormalities. You can able to follow the commands to the right and left side. So there are no abnormalities in the hypoglossal nerve. So I will just summarize them all the findings as we are done with this examination. There are no abnormalities in this examination. Every cranial nerve is working properly. So you are Pratamesh Indi, 21 year old, who is studying in the medical school. You are living in Kasaliza and you came for the cranial nerve examination. And I did the examination and there are no abnormalities in this examination. So, do you want to add anything?
No.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.